just got away with Skell, I ain't gonna run from him or anything, but I ain't eager to face him.
All clear. We ought to have night vision for this shit.
Anything.
Look, I have a really big head. Just, I don't know. Keep shit to yourself.
Shit! Contact enemy forces!
I got nothing. Night vision would help.
Hey.
Stay sharp and do your job.
Beast! Hey, we out of contact! Got it!
Thank you.
Let's kill these bastards!
tight. Check your positions.
Watch for targets.
Get those sons of bitches!
Possible enemy activity over here.
Roger, we'll be on our toes.
Just gotta find him.
Okay. Okay, they're definitely here somewhere. On the same right. Let's take a look around.
All right, I'll help. More eyes out there.
That's hostiles engaging, people!
Alert! Contact! Enemy coming!
Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Sure does.
I've been saying it all along. The wolves are special, but not that special.
If I were a wolf, I wouldn't show my face to anyone with more than two stripes till I had scale back.
Thank you.
son of a bitch is out here somewhere.
Hostiles are here somewhere.
To reach them before they destroy us!
I don't see anything.
Yeah, I'm pretty over this shit.
Nothing here.
Kill them all!
Let's go!
Just tell me where to shoot!
If you're going to be coming here, don't bring your war with you.
I've got my eyes on you, buddy. Behave yourself while you're in Air One.
What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new
You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to-
Do you have anything you can sell me?
I don't have much, but you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think. How are the homesteaders feeling about Scale now?
Well, that's not so simple. Nobody's really thrilled with him, as you could have guessed. They avoid him, like the plague. But that suits him just fine. He don't have to mingle with us anyway.
Can't they just learn to live without the small talk?
I suppose they'll have to. People here seem to respect him more now. I guess that's what you call it. We thought he was a heartless fool before. But now, maybe he was just naive. You can't fault a man for that. I see that he really is dedicated and hardworking, and those are values that we homesteaders hold very dear to us.
I'll see you around.
You be safe out there.
Yes, ma'am.
Take your time. I got whatever you're looking for. Let's get you set up with what you need.